Hi all, I'm Cynthia and welcome to this channel. Today I'm going back to Dimash and I'm going to react to the song Across Endless Dimensions. It looks like this one was going to be part of a soundtrack movie, however, I guess because of Corona it couldn't happen. But honestly, I've been listening to their song SOS a lot lately because that was like amazing, you know. So if you like this reaction, please make sure to give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and without further ado, let's watch this. Okay, it's sad. That last part, well, like, I think from the half of the song to the end of it, it just killed me. I think at this point, I'm more or less aware of what he's capable of doing, but still, even though I know, I cannot help but being surprised anyway, because you never know in which point he's going to do something incredible. And I mentioned this before, he has so much control and he does whatever he feels like doing. And especially that last one is like, it's like nothing, for him it's like nothing. And I have to organize my ideas here. At first I thought it was going to be like, okay, it looks like this is a ballad, like a pop song, but it's slow, and okay, I was okay, but it sounds good anyway. But then you saw he was like building up for what was coming, and then you understood why. And I didn't know anything about the movie. Now I'm reading that I guess it's a sci-fi film. Like fantasy one, yeah. Yes, fantasy film, Italian film. Well, I was watching some of the, in the video, it looked like a little bit like, I don't know, X-Men or something like that. He's so conscious of his limits. I'm not sure actually if he's got one. And so he just let himself go. And that's why that last part for him sounds just so comfortable. But mostly now that I'm looking at him, he looks like he's a very mature singer. And even though he's not, I mean, when it comes to the age, but the previous songs I reacted to, I didn't see the same confidence. I mean, even though he had it, now he's so much better, of course, because this song is from just a few months ago. I mean, it's from this year. So I can see, and everyone can see, how much he's improved. Regarding vocals, I think even though we have seen so much, there's still so much yet we have to see. And for him as well, he's yet so much to develop, and I can't believe he exists. And I can't believe, and I can't think of what else is going to next. But as a performer, you're supposed not only to grow your singing skills, but your presence as well. And now, of course, he's even more consolidated. As I said in the intro, I've been obsessing a lot over his SOS performance, and I even showed the video to my mother. I mean, she doesn't live here, so she's across the ocean to me, and she went nuts as well. She couldn't believe what she was watching. And I was like, right? Yeah, it's so nice to, even though have a favorite kind of music, you always can find other singers or bands that maybe doesn't fit what you normally listen to, but it's so good to have it just in mind, to learn. And even if you are not a singer, because I'm not, just to feel so good, because these kind of things are around. But now again, I'm a little bit speechless, because there are so many songs you guys have recommended me, and they are still on the list. I have downloaded some of them, so yes, I promise you, I'm going to upload more Dimash songs. And of course, not only because you like it, not only because you like him, but because I want to see him more. And yes, well, thank you for watching this reaction, and see you soon.